doing? Everybody okay? Oh, all are angry, upset? Waited too long? Okay, 2 minutes out. Come on, get out of your system. It's a long story, sir. We wanted to start early, but parking nahi mile, so we had to park the car here. I apologize. We'll go very fast. Is that okay? Feeling a little better? So we'll give you lunch, we'll give you some presents. Will that help? No? Okay. Sabko conveyance de do, please, everybody. We'll give you something. Don't worry. Welcome to the show, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the show. You can clap a little bit. Little bit, yaar. Come on, be nice. Kaise ho, sir? Sab theek? All good? Mummy, daddy? Beta, beti? Boy, girlfriend? All? Girlfriend nahi hai abhi? Achha. Haath upar kara. Don't do anything there. All right. All good? I want to make this audience a little happy before we start because I don't want our Nissan Sunny gentlemen who come from Japan to feel left out at all. Indians normally get a very warm welcome. And so, hello, how are you, sir? All good? The car, so I'm making sure there's enough space.
Absolutely enough space.
Sir, and I'm going to start right at the beginning. Firstly, this audience, we have to warm them up a little bit because they've been waiting. So I think we should just say sorry to them and tell them not to, you know, be too upset.
Sorry.
Yes, in true Japanese and Indian tradition.
Sorry.
Sorry. Now we'll just say sorry to each other just to pass time. Okay, sir. No, let's start very quickly. What is this Nissan Sunny phenomenon all about? Take us back a little bit and tell us.
Well, Nissan is all about innovation and excitement. That's our tagline. And all our products, which we're launching for the last 70 years, Nissan internationally. Sunny as a brand got born in 1966.
Pause for effect. 1966 ki baat hai.
1966 was also the year when Indira Gandhi became the Prime Minister of India.
Perhaps not the right thing to mention during BJP government, but anyway.
So from that time, Sunny has been there. 23 million Sunnies have been sold from that time. And it is in the 10th generation Sunny which you see now. It is the 10th avatar.
The 10th avatar of Sunny. Very important point. Of course, if you go in Chandigarh, you'll find the other 9 avatars. Huh? Many people call Sunny there. I've gone there. But so, no, nothing like this wonderful car.
Yeah, absolutely. So what you're seeing is the 10th avatar or the 10th generation Sunny. And I'd like to tell you something about the product if you allow me.
Yes, please. Tell me, style. What about the style?
Well, style, you look at the chrome grill, the samurai dress. It signifies the samurai dress.
The samurai warrior dress.
Samurai warrior dress you see in Japan. It's got chrome in the headlamps. It's got chrome in the grill. And the boomerang headlamps give you a very great illumination and also a very attractive look at.
Yes, and important in India because there are many places where the bijli will go and you have this wonderful equipment so everybody can do their homework.
This cannot work as a generator inverter if that's the function which you want to do. But it's a great headlight.
Sir, ye toh desi product bhi hai na, so we have to look at it from our point of view as well. What about space, which is a very important
space
feature?
Space, toh aap aayye idhar aayye sir, mere saath. Ye gaadi aisi hai, if a 6'1" and I'm about 10-15 kg higher weight than you, I can get into this car with total ease. And get out of the total ease. Ingress and egress is very, very simple.
6'1", not bad. Now let 5'8" also try very quickly.
And Cyrus, if you gain 20 kg weight and increase 3 inches height, you'll still be comfortable.
Not bad, sir. So I can drive you around Mumbai. Say that. Don't say that. Don't be rude to short men, which is 50% of the males in the industry, but I won't get there.
But good job, yeah, talking about space and everything. Looks like you've pumped some air into yourself. And
yes, I do.
Just to demonstrate the space.
Yes, you don't want to let the air out or they'll run away. It's more, I want to also say, can you talk less? Because my neck will pain if you talk for a long time. Give a big hand, ladies and gentlemen. Sonakshi Sinha, please.
Thank you. Thank you.
And I don't like these conferences where you call a star and then you ask them questions and they pretend that they learned everything. So we've asked her to learn nothing. I'm just going to ask her right now to just tell us her
because
impressions of the car.
Looks like anyway you're not going to give me an opportunity to talk.
No, please.
Oh, okay.
How long do you want Sonakshi to speak for? Those who want 15 minutes, raise your hands.
Thank
Look
you.
At that rascal
Thank
at the
you.
Back, Sara.
Thank you. Okay, no.
He's your big fan.
Okay,
that
now
guy,
can
right
I talk?
Please talk.
I'm really happy to be here with Nissan and Big FM. Big FM and with a big car. Really happy because for me, being a tall person, I need a lot of space in a car. So, you know, it's the perfect fit for me as well. And it's beautiful, looks stylish, it's got great interiors. And I'm happy that I could be a part of this innovative event because we're relaunching it and revamping it and getting it out there to all you people. And good to
know,
be a part of it.
You know, these sexist comments, Sonakshi, people make that lady drivers don't know how to park cars and all that.
I'm a very good driver. That is why also I think I've been called.
I am also a very good driver.
You think I can drive this car back home? Just take it from here.
Arun sir, is it possible?
Yeah.
Huh? Because ab camera chalu hai aapke.
Camera chalu hai, aapne absolutely bol diya, ab to main leke jaunga.
We will play 10-15 times, they'll loop it on news channels if we don't give the car. And you know our Bollywood celebrities, they'll take whatever you give free, huh? Am I right, man? No, no, not Sonakshi. Sonakshi is classy. I'm talking about those males, those short males who work in the industry. Very, we've got to get our
You will actors. Take your cut out from it.
I'm playing mother's roles now already. Okay, so Sonakshi, anything else you'd like to share? Because I did a little research. You've done this film, Lutera, about a little while back. Yeah. The opening of that is in an old vintage car and you're starting to drive it. So maybe you'd like to switch?
I would definitely like to switch after driving that car because that car was like really heavy and not so smooth to drive as compared to this.
And
of
it,
course,
and,
so,
and it was yourself driving. There was no stunt, obviously.
I don't. You for don't, driving, you don't need stunt.
You just need driver. It's,
I mean, I know how to drive.
Fair enough. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, a big hand for Sonakshi lighting up this place. So at least we have a real beautiful person who suits this beautiful car. Aesthetically very beautiful, you'd say that?
And, absolutely.
And spacious as well, which means...
Spacious, stunning.
It works for both of us. It's pretty like you are, elegant like you are, and large enough like I am.
For you to fit in. And I think with even with you inside, I think we can fit another 7, 8, 9, 10 people.
Oh, Sonakshi, are you saying we have a party? You, me, my family? Nissan Sunny, Zindabad, sir. We love you. All right. Thank you so much. And what we're going to do right here is get our photo opportunity moment, which is why we're all here, let's not lie. Let's call Arun sir back. MD of Nissan India, and it's called Lavneesh, who's also sitting close. The lady in the green shirt, and then the gentleman who started the question, but we stopped him.
Sonakshi ji, आपसे पहला प्रश्न यही है कि मतलब आपने पहली बार कब कार चलाई थी और आपका क्या अनुभव था?
पहली बार मतलब टाइम प्लेस वो सब या सिर्फ?
Yes, मुझे एक्चुअली गाड़ी चलाने सीखने की बहुत जल्दी थी, तो मैंने जब मैं 14 साल की थी, 9th स्टैंडर्ड में थी, तब मैं सीखती थी, बट आई वुड ऑफ कोर्स गेट माय लर्नर्स लाइसेंस व्हेन आई वाज 16 एंड देन गेट माय ट्रू लाइसेंस व्हेन आई वाज 18, बट आई यूज्ड टू लव टू ड्राइव, तो मैं स्कूल के चक्कर काटती थी अपने गाड़ी में अपने ड्राइवर के साथ, एंड आई एक्चुअली लर्न टू ड्राइव ऑन एसयूवी, सो आई कैन ड्राइव एनी कार.
Yeah, so good afternoon everyone over here. Yeah, Sonachi. Here,
yes. Hi,
to your right.
But the gentleman beach mein wo to acha theek hai.
Yeah, it's me.
He can do the next conference.
Will you please let me to?
Yeah.
So, very nice car, very nice, just a presentation. I completely agree with Mr. Arun and Mr. Ashwin's views that it's a car with innovations. So, so Sonachi, how innovative are you with your work, with your, looks and all that?
I would say I'm an innovative person. I'm a creative person, so I come up with stuff when it comes to my work as well. Yeah. I've studied fashion designing, so I'm good at sketching, so I innovate stuff in those terms, you can say. And when it comes to work, I think every day we're learning something new, coming up with new stuff, adapting, innovating. And that way I think it would be the perfect fit, because this is such an innovative car, innovative event. I'm an innovative person. We don't know what Cyrus is doing here. So, yeah.
Trial. Ek round.
Sonakshi? Sonakshi here, straight. Can you see me?
Yes, yeah. I can.
Again, she's straight. Stop saying that, yaar.
No, I am also straight. I have a straight question.
Okay, no,
question.
That's it. Nothing wants to happen. Just ask your question.
Sonakshi looking absolutely...
Achha, ab camera uppe aaye toh chok
gaye. Okay.
Yaar, light.
Sonakshi, looking absolutely stunning.
Thank you.
We know you're a good driver, and this seems like a car that one would like to take out for a long drive. And when we are talking about a long drive, a perfect companion is a must. Can we say at the current moment, Arjun Kapoor could be a perfect companion for a long drive?
Sir, as a lawyer, let me handle that one.
For you.
For you. You would like to take him, of course, more than
what about you? What about Sonakshi?
But you just said you're straight.
No, what about Sonakshi? Would Sonakshi like to take Arjun Kapoor out for a long drive in Nissan?
For me, right now, I have a lot of other options, actually. So,
who?
Me. She's going out with me. Yeah, and I've got 17
in arms.
But one second. Cyrus, one second. But does Arjun Kapoor figure in that list of options?
Sir, aap Arjun ko phone kijiye. Number is 9821077384.
Aap meri interview lo na. Unki kyun le rahe ho mere through?
Hello. Okay, yeah. One more thing. You know, one major issue that Bollywood is currently dealing with is the censorship issue. Your father, Shatrughan sir, had supported Pehlaj Nilani. I would like to know that, are you on the same page with your father on this issue, or would you say that freedom of speech and expression
should
be restricted?
I think right now I'm on the same page as Nissan Sunny, so I think we should stay here. Yeah. And I'm sure I'll get a lot of opportunity to talk to you about many other things. So
also, he's not supported everything of Pehlaj Nilani. It's a little gray area, which as a lawyer, I will explain to you later, sir. Some points he's accepted, some he has not. So it's like that. But thank you for asking controversial questions
thank
in a very simple
so
auto launch.
Yeah.
And about Arjun Kapoor, please feel free to ask as many questions later.
Sonakshi, you look absolutely in shape currently. We believe you're training hard for Akira. Tell us more about that. You're working with your father for the first time also.
I'll be able to talk to you a little later. But yeah, I have been training hard and being innovative now. I think learning something new for a film is very, very cool. It's a fun thing to do and very, very exciting. So I think I'm just going with the flow. Yeah. I'm enjoying what I'm learning and trying to do my best.
Learning action and some stunts.
Sorry?
Sonakshi,
are you learning
Sonakshi
action and stunts both?
I can't see where you are.
You're training for martial arts.
Yes.
I'd like to ask you that Bollywood music industry mein aapne kya changes notice kiya hai aaj tak?
Music industry mein?
Yeah.
बॉलीवुड म्यूजिक इंडस्ट्री में सर ये तो 4-page आंसर होगा कम से कम और कब से कब तक आई मीन
चेंज अब रोज अच्छे अच्छे नए नए गाने निकलते हैं वो चेंज
मतलब यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट 50s 60s और अब या कैन यू बी मोर स्पेसिफिक प्लीज
नो आई एम बिकॉज दिस इज कनेक्टेड विद 92.7 एफएम सो आई लाइक टू नो दैट म्यूजिक इंडस्ट्री में क्या क्या बदलाव आपने नोटिस किया है
आई थिंक बदलाव नोटिस करने के लिए आई थिंक यू हैव टू बी इनसाइड द इंडस्ट्री विद इन द इंडस्ट्री. आई एम नॉट अ सिंगर, आई एम नॉट अ म्यूजिशियन, आई एम नॉट अ म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर, आई एम एन एक्टर.
ऑल्सो ट्रेंड्स वापस आते रहते हैं.
ट्रेंड्स या कीप कमिंग बैक. वी हैव सम ग्रेट म्यूजिक राइट नाउ, अ लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंट वैरायटी ऑफ म्यूजिक, बहुत अलग अलग स्टाइल्स वापस आ रहे हैं. सो या इट कीप्स प्रोग्रेसिंग आई थिंक ओवर द इयर्स मोर देन एनीथिंग. एज एन आउटसाइडर, एज अ पर्सन हु लिसन्स टू म्यूजिक एंड अप्रिशिएट्स म्यूजिक, आई कैन टेल यू दैट.
एंड मीनाक्षी, दिस इज राजेंद्र सिंह फ्रॉम मकराना मैगजीन. एंड व्हिच सॉर्ट ऑफ म्यूजिक, like classical or your, is your favorite and you want to hear on Nisan?
Sorry?
Which sort of form of music?
What is your personal favorite?
Personally, you know, honestly, I like any form of music. Anything that sounds good to my ears, I will listen, I will appreciate. I'm not very fussy when it comes to music. Yeah, so I like to listen to any kind.
And not Arjun Kapoor songs only, for example. If that guy is asking that question, don't ask that question. Theek hai.
सोनाक्षी जी यहाँ पे
स्ट्रेट
ओवर ओवर कैन वी आस्क अरुण सर आल्सो वन क्वेश्चन.
ये एक सवाल मेरा
सब पैसा भरा है होटल में.
आस्क हिम द क्वेश्चन.
वन क्वेश्चन टू अरुण सर प्लीज. हाउ मच इज द कार? दिस पर्टिकुलर कार मैम, बिकॉज यू आस्क द क्वेश्चन, इज 50% ऑफ फॉर यू, बट अदरवाइज सर एक्चुअल प्राइस क्या है सर जी?
The price of the car is from 9 lakhs to 12 lakhs, depending on which variant you want. The top end variant with all the gizmos is a 12, but the 9 lakh car has got ABS, airbags, EBD, everything is there.
Sonakshi, hi, aapke saamne, yeah. Sonakshi,
aapke saamne. Woo!
Ab boliye.
Haali mein hume.
Main tayar hoon.
हाल ही में हमें कटरीना कैफ का स्टैचू लॉन्च किया गया, हमने देखा. तो मैं आपसे जानना चाहूंगा कि क्या आपने देखा और कैसा लगा आपको?
नहीं, मैं वहां जाके तो नहीं देखा, बट हाँ मैंने फोटोज देखे.
जी बिल्कुल. तो कैसा लगा आपको?
बहुत ही खूब. आई थिंक वहां पर पहुंचना इज अ ग्रेट डील फॉर एनी एक्टर हु इज सस्टेन्ड इन द इंडस्ट्री फॉर अ पर्टिकुलर नंबर ऑफ इयर्स. बहुत साल काम करने के बाद ऐसे मुकाम पर पहुंचते हैं. आई एम रियली ग्लैड फॉर हर दैट शी इज बीन एबल टू मेक इट टू मैडम टुसॉड्स.
एंड स्टैचू
इन फ्यूचर में हम आपका भी ऐसा स्टैचू लॉन्च होते हुए देखेंगे, या आप चाहती हैं कि ऐसा लॉन्च हो?
होप सो, फिंगर्स क्रॉस्ड, इंशाल्लाह.
Okay. अच्छा सोनाक्षी जी, शत्रुघ्न सिन्हा की अभी बात हो रही थी, तो एक सवाल उनसे रिलेटेड ओवर हियर टू द स्ट्रीट.
हाँ जी.
कुछ ही दिनों में शबाना आजमी के रैम शो के लिए आप दोनों साथ में रैम वॉक करने वाले हैं, सो हाउ एक्साइटेड आर यू?
आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड. बट आई हैव अ फीलिंग माई डैड इज अ लिटिल बिट नर्वस पहली बार लाइफ में, क्योंकि आई थिंक दिस इज द फर्स्ट टाइम ही इज गोइंग टू वॉक ऑन द रैंप. एंड
दिस इज मुंबई, रैम्प्स मे हैव होल्स इन देम,
विद मी. So he's a tad bit nervous, but wo dikhayenge nahi, but I'm sure that it'll turn out very well. I'm very happy to be sharing ramp walking space with him.
Okay. So mera dusra sawal ye tha,
ek last question.
Haan, last question. Mera dusra sawal ye tha ki Gabbar film ke related tha, ki aapne Akshay Kumar ke sath bahut se filmon mein kaam kiya hai, to have you seen Gabbar ka trailer dekha? Akshay Kumar.
Next time baba, next time. Sorry. One more biscuit for you.
जी हाँ, बीइंग अ वुमन, दीपिका का एक वीडियो है माय चॉइस, तो आप उससे खुद को कितना रिलेट करती हैं? और वीडियो देखा आपने?
जी नहीं, मैंने देखा तो नहीं, बट आई नो द थॉट बिहाइंड इट, विच इज वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट. एंड आई थिंक जो भी ये इनिशिएटिव ले रहा है, आई थिंक इट्स अ वेरी वेरी गुड, इट्स कमिंग फ्रॉम अ गुड स्पेस. बट ऑनेस्टली आई बिलीव दैट एम्पावरमेंट should be given to the women who actually need it and who are, you know, kind of far away from where we are right now. Hame to bahut si luxuries dikhai deti hai, and we've been bred and brought up in luxury, and I think the women who really require it, and it's not always about just you know, the kind of clothes you wear, the kind of who you want to have sex with, huh? Or stuff like that. It's about employment,
up,
it's about
I was sleeping
strength, it's about stuff like that. So I think it's a good initiative, but I think they should like really reach out to people who actually need it in like the deep ends of
also in Bollywood there's a rule, actresses can't watch other actresses work.
Last question. जैसा कि बॉलीवुड में अब जो कोल्ड वॉर होता था दो एक्ट्रेसेस के बीच में, अब कहीं ना कहीं ट्रेंड चेंज हो रहा है.
सॉरी अब मुझे सुनाई नहीं देता.
बॉलीवुड में दो एक्ट्रेसेस दोस्त नहीं होती थी, ऐसी बहुत खबरें आती थी, लेकिन अब ट्रेंड चेंज होते हुए नजर आ रहा है. तो आप किस बॉलीवुड एक्ट्रेस के साथ इस कार में लॉन्ग ड्राइव पर जाना चाहेंगी?
ट्रेंड की बात
या ट्रेंड?
फ्रेंड के साथ. आई थिंक आई गेट अलॉन्ग विद प्रियंका वेरी वेल एंड आई थिंक शी विल बी वंडरफुल कंपनी. वेन एवर आई मेट हर शी इज ऑलवेज बीन वेरी वार्म एंड वेरी फनी. शी इज नाइस.
फनी राइम्स विद सनी व्हिच इज इंपॉर्टेंट.
फनी राइम्स विद सनी एंड सो या प्रियंका मी एंड सनी वुड लाइक टू गो ऑन अ ड्राइव.
सोनाक्षी मैं इसी क्वेश्चन को कंटिन्यू करना चाहूंगी. हमने ऐसा सुना है कि आपको एक फिल्म की स्क्रिप्ट पसंद आई थी लेकिन प्रियंका वो फिल्म करना चाहती थी इसलिए आपने वो फिल्म छोड़ दी. कितनी सच्चाई है इस बात
ये में? मैंने तो नहीं सुना है बट अगर आप कह रही है तो आई मीन
एंड यू कैन कॉल प्रियंका टू क्लेरिफाई द मैटर लिटिल लेटर बट वी हैव टू स्टॉप गाइस. सॉरी इट्स बिकमिंग अ बॉलीवुड फंक्शन एंड आई एम फीलिंग वेरी बैड. लवनीश के एक भी क्वेश्चन नहीं है लवनीश की तरफ.
थैंक यू सो मच एवरीबॉडी फॉर बीइंग हियर.
थैंक यू.
वी आर रियली हैप्पी टू हैव शेयर्ड दिस वंडरफुल वंडरफुल.
हैव अ वंडरफुल डे. सॉरी इफ यू वांट टू टॉक.